radio today. I must confess, I disagree with what he had to say. How could he not believe that God is real? I don't understand how he could feel that way when it's earth and water and fire, so many different flowers, sunshine and rain shower, so many different crystals and hills and volcanoes. That's how I know that God is real. All of this is not by chance. That's how I know that God.